Finland! Joke on it, asshole! Coming at you hard and fast! This is gonna sting! Want some more? Of course there's more!
You could?
Like you even got a hand! Boom! Got enough! Got a whole heap of land with your name on it!
There!
We gotta close that door. Chief, you're up.
Okay, cover me. Aha! That's it. I have to get up there.
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Bring in the heat! No! You scared! Damn it! Got a whole heap of land with your name on it! Late to the party and you giving me orders? Hell yeah! So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who'd leave that kind of mess.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
I think I need to remind you why I'm down here.
Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved Wall Market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame.
Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh?
It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing.
It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu! Feel free to play with your food!
Got out! Master!
First him, then Corneo.
This way!
Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find him.
You too.
Let's go. Pretty high.
Excited?
Oh yeah.
Glad someone is.
Aerith's up there, waiting for us.
Then we best get a move on, huh?
Ready?
Two goals. Goal one, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
Easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
We need to stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
This is 1-4. We have contact.
I guess everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
Goddamn traitors! Take them down!
Let's hustle.
About damn time.
I got this. Everything's in. It's over. There's no escape.
Target spotted.
Being subtle. Yes. Looks like there's only one way to go.
We're headed that way anyway.
Thank you. guess we'll build another bar.
Yeah. We will. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price. On you.
About damn time! Then. Bring it home!
Okay, let's go!
Let's do this. Buzz off.
You okay?
Yeah, I hear you. Let's blow the bitch out of the sky. That thunder I hear? I'm counting
All
on
set.
You.
Not throwing in the towel.
Do your thing.
Attack!
pay you back.
Bring it!
Whoa there.
Yeah!
All set!
We win again. Not that there was ever any doubt. Now what?
Shit!
There's such a thing as too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
That one there. That's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
Huh?
How's it looking out there?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger. Okay, head on in.
So far, so good.
Where'd you come from?
Time to go wild!
You said it!
No escape. It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
Apply first aid!
See you now! Get your ass out of here!
Hey!
stealth, they must have!
There! I'm stealthy in the first place.
Don't remember. Maybe not. You're feeling like a proper party now.
Let's keep.
Nobody's home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe!
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out. This building's incredible.
Huh. A shining monument to corporate greed. One of these days I'm gonna tear it down and burn it up.
But not today.
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but I don't think we should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.